As concerns are growing worldwide about plastic pollution, scores of volunteers came together to pick plastic waste off the roads and create awareness about pollution among people in India's southern Chennai city on Sunday.
As many as 300 volunteers came together in India's southern Chennai city on Sunday to pick plastic waste off the roads and create awareness about pollution among people. The 75-kilometer Walk for Plastic event saw students, among others, walk through the city on five different routes, picking trash and collecting it for recycling. The accumulated plastic was to be deposited to the authorities and the money made from it to be used for the education of rag pickers.
When we bend down and collect the plastic, people will see, okay? So though that's that particular plastic or particular rubbish is not ours, but this planet is ours, right?
Concerns are growing worldwide about plastic pollution, especially in oceans, where nearly 50% of single-use plastic products end up killing marine life and entering the human food chain, studies have shown.